Now, my mom is a very traditional Ethiopian lady, right? She refuses to... Yeah, well, Ethiopians are going hard tonight! That's a mating call if you guys didn't know. But she's a very traditional lady, my mom, right? 21 years in Australia, and she refuses to integrate, man. Just dresses exactly the way she used to dress back home. 3 layers of traditional Ethiopian clothing, big Ethiopian hat. Can't take her to the movies because she'll block half of the screen. Every time I take her out for a drive, she acts like a tourist. You know, we've been there in the same street 21 plus years. We'll be driving along, ah, my son, minimal English. Ah, the tree, it's so green. Ah, the road is so clean. How long the color been here? I'm like, mom, it's a traffic light, it's always been there.